If you don't follow every step in this video, you will never be able to install and properly configure GP WhatsApp on your phone. You'll keep running into the same problems over and over again. But today, I'm about to show you the exact method I use. And I've helped tons of people to do this successfully. Follow what I do, and you'll finally be able to use GP WhatsApp with zero issues. Wow! Hello everyone, I'm LooneyJP. If you want to be number one on WhatsApp, you need to stick with me. Let's get started. Before we jump in, let me prove you that I'm actually using GP WhatsApp thanks to the method I'm about to teach you. As you can see on my phone screen, GP WhatsApp is right here, but I don't use it in the regular way. Instead, I install it inside another app to avoid all the conflicts and issues that most people face. Let me show you. I'm going to open the app where I keep GP WhatsApp. Boom, there it is. Let me open it. Everything works perfectly, no problems at all, and I ever have to worry about anything going wrong. That because I'm not using it in the old-fashioned way. So to do this just like I do, you're going to go to the Play Store and install an app called Parallel Space. Once it's downloaded, open it up. It's super easy to use. Give it the permissions it asks for, then tap Start. Now, back out of Parallel Space for a second and go download GP WhatsApp itself. To get it safely, go to my website androidtechguide.com. The link is in the description below. Once you're on the website, click on the GP WhatsApp. This new page will appear. Scroll down and tap on click here to download GP WhatsApp Pro. This new page will open. Tap here to download the GP WhatsApp. And when the download finishes, install the app. Go back to Parallel Space and open it up. You'll see the interface pop up. Tap Add to Parallel Space at the bottom. Now, tap Add App and select GP WhatsApp from the list. Deselect any other apps if they are checked. Just keep GP WhatsApp selected. Now, tap Add to Parallel Space. Boom! Now, GP WhatsApp is ready to go inside Parallel Space. Open GP WhatsApp inside Parallel Space. Agree to the terms and continue. When it asks, enter your phone number and tap next to confirm it's correct. Wait for WhatsApp to send your confirmation code. Enter the code when it arrives and tap next. As you can see, everything works smoothly. My number is verified with no problems. From here, finish the rest of the setup. You can restore your backup if you have one. And add your name and info, and just like that, wow, you've got GP WhatsApp running 100% perfectly. No hassle, no blocks, totally real. This method is super effective, and honestly, I have an even better trick I'll be sharing in my next video, so you definitely don't want to miss that. If you're here, you're ready to be unstoppable on WhatsApp, so make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, and if you need help, drop a comment below or DM me on Instagram at LooneyJP. Reply to everyone, and I'm here to help you out. See you in the next one. Peace and love.